find ourselves in lives we didn't expect. But what I learned was, powerful men don't have to be cruel. I got one guaranteed life. I was gonna live it. I had a plan.
You said you would fall apart.
Do you think that we got where we are by letting some inbreds muscle us?
If that's who you think we are, you're making a fatal miscalculation. We're clerks and bankers and police officers, and we even got a judge. And if you're dumb enough to fight us, I'm gonna rain bloody hellfire down on you and all you love.
So you're threatening me with people who are more powerful than you?
Exactly.
So what am I talking to you for?